comma q are positive and p is less than q, then show that q by q plus p whole power 1 by 2 plus q by q minus p whole power 1 by 2 is equal to 2 plus 3p square by 4q square. The given expansion is converted into the form q plus p by q whole power minus 1 by 2 plus q minus p by q whole power minus 1 by 2. That is 1 plus p by q whole power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 minus p by q whole power minus 1 by 2. 1 minus p by q whole power minus 1 by 2. You know the formulas. 1 plus x whole power minus p by q is equal to 1 minus p into x by q plus the, here p into p plus q by 2 factorial into x by q whole square minus and so on, and 1 minus x whole power minus p by q is equal to 1 plus p into x by q plus p into p plus q by 2 factorial into x by q whole square plus and so on. X by q whole square plus and so on. Apply these two formulas. The first one is 1 minus here p equal to, here p is equal to 1, 1 into x by q, there is a p by q by 2, 1 minus p into, here 1 minus p into x by q, here p is equal to 1 and q is equal to 2 and x is equal to p by q. Substitute 1 minus 1 into p by q by 2 plus p into, here p is 1, 1 into 1 plus 2 by 2 factorial into p by 2 q whole square minus and so on plus 1 plus p by 2 cube plus 1 into 1 plus 2 by 2 factorial into p by 2 q whole square plus and so on, p by 2 q whole square plus and so on. It is equal here minus p by 2 cube plus p by 2 gets cancelled. Here that is 1 plus 1, 2 plus 2 of 3 by 2 factorial into p square by 4 q square. P square by 4 q square, here 2 2 gets cancelled. That is 2 plus 3 p square by 4 q square. 2 plus 3 p square by 4 q square.